Yeah, Dad, what do you want?
Well, I was just out of the mailbox. There's something out there you've got to see.
Really? Okay, let's go. Oh boy. Hey, Dad, it's an invitation to my 10-year high school reunion. Oh, that'll be so fun. Oh, but what if Sally's there? That would be so awkward.
Oh, son, just because Sally Dear joined you while you're on your mission in Boise, that doesn't mean you can't still be friends.
Yeah, but I hear she has 6 kids now and she lives in a mansion in Alpine.
Yes, but don't you still have some fond memories?
Yeah, I do.
Of my mind, misty watercolor memories of the way we were. Scattered pictures.
Sammy?
Yeah, you know, Dad, you're right. I'm gonna go get ready right now!
Good for you, son.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me.
I know, crazy.
Yeah. Well, you go have a good time and be home by 10:30.
You think I could stay out until 10:45?
Yeah, if you call first.
Okay, hey, thanks a lot, Dad. You bother me with your questions. You haven't told no lies. You'll always ask what it's all about. Don't listen to my replies. You say to me, I don't talk enough. But when I do, I'm a fool. These times I spend.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more than be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your
door. Yeah, I'm here for the Hillcrest High School 10-year reunion.
I'm sorry, so you're just a little bit early. It's actually not until next Saturday.
Not till next Saturday?
Yeah, next Saturday.
Oh. I'll just wait over here then. Okay?
Okay, no problem.
I'll just read the old yearbook. See if I can remember everyone's face. Set adrift on memory bliss of you.
Thank you. thing. I think it's one of those deja vu things, or a dream is trying to tell me something. But will I ever stop thinking about it?
It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creeped to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro.
Live in effect, and I don't waste time. On the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants. Take a chance, come on and dance. Guys, grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl. It's your whirl and I'm just a squirrel, trying to get a nut to move your butt to the dance floor. So yo, what's up? Hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live and I will fool this fool. Party people in the house, move.
Is it time? Time for my reunion? All right.
Ah, but holding you close is like holding the summer sun. I'm warm from the memory of the